what seems like last month. It's been years ago. Meemaw had gotten a little older, and they told her, take it slow. My folks would go out nights, she'd stay home with me. Little boy and grandma, yeah, back in 63. Of all the nights she babysat with me, Saturdays were the best. She'd tell the folks, don't worry, I'll see Billy gets his rest. We'd turn on Mr. Ed till they pull out of the drive. I'd say the coast is clear, Meemaw, and we flip it to Channel 5. Cause it was time for TV wrestling. Meemaw's favorite show. She'd get about that far from the TV, I'd watch her on the floor. She'd get more agitated with every body slam and fall. Out of all the old-time wrestlers, she hated the Crusher most of all. He'd say, I'm the king, and she'd say, go to hell! I didn't even know what that really meant. But I knew it was something I shouldn't tell. She'd hold me in her arms. The world was safe as it could be, watching my grandma take on the Crusher back in 63. I'd be sound asleep. I dreamed Meemaw was hooking the Crusher. He was headed for certain defeat. The announcer was saying, Billy, what was the Crusher's big mistake? I'd say, last time she went off like this, Grandpa told her that wrestling was fake. One night the Crusher was boasting. She yelled, why don't you kiss my ass? She got a little too agitated. Those words were my grandma's last. Friends, when your grandma dies, not baking cookies or reading the Bible or weeding the garden, but flipping off a TV wrestler, that's a secret you kind of need to keep. I told the folks we were watching Beaver, and she closed her eyes and fell to sleep. The other night I was cleaning out the basement, I found a Wahoo McDaniel calendar in a magazine. I still miss Meemaw, all the years that have gone in between. And I hope that she found peace when she crossed to Jordan's other side. And for God's sake, boy, I hope he's got a satellite dish up there in heaven that'll get her wrestling on Channel 5. And he'll shout, I'm the king, and she'll tell him, yeah, go to hell. Meemaw with the angels, they won't tell. One day I'm going to join her, just like it used to be. Yeah, just me and Meemaw.